This presentation is brought to you by Totally Chipotle. All natural, no preservatives, and no high fructose corn sweetener. The best brand name in Chipotle, Totally Chipotle. And by The Rock and Roll Kitchen. If you can't stand the beat, get out of the kitchen.
Hey, hi, this is Steven Adler, and you're watching Tasty Tattoos. I'm going to show you a couple of my tasty tattoos. Let's start with my very first one, which we got right over here. It is a rose, purple rose, with drumsticks and a little bit of blood coming down there, and a little sparkle, white sparkle on the tip of the stick. And to me, the meaning was, I play drums, very beautiful, but very rugged, with style. And let's go to number two. This is my GunsNRoses tattoo. Now, the wings, the heart, and the rose symbolize a free, beautiful love, GunsNRoses. And this lips right there, I was really drunk one night. She was just really hot, so I got that. And this was basically for my grandmother. It used to be a neon light I used to have in my bedroom. And it just says, I love you in the heart. And below it are lips, which were a very special girlfriend of mine. And this is just a band of roses and drumsticks crossing. And down here is a little wristband I have. It says Stargazer. I know I'm a little hairy, so it's hard. It says Stargazer. That was kind of like a teenage nickname all my stoner buddies gave me. These two, I slept through that one. I slept through that, just the heart of my hand in San Francisco. And the tattoo guy says, you're the first person I ever tattooed that actually slept through the whole thing. And then I got the peace sign, which is a peace, loving life. And this one is the main one for my grandmother. It's one for one love with her name, Big Lily, to the little short Jewish lady. So I always called her Big Lily. And that's for my grandma. And this one was my first ex-wife's lips. And that's really about it. And if you want to enjoy yourself and see some more tattoos, I would come down to the Rock and Roll Kitchen, and I will see you there.